About the temperatures.
All right, it is indeed hot out there. Let's go and take a look at our currents right now. It is 76 degrees, partly cloudy in both Camp Mabry and at the airport. They're just a degree apart there, 76 at Camp Mabry and 75 there at the airport. Lake levels, ay, ay, ay. What do you do? There's no water falling from the sky, so you clearly can't put it in a lake anywhere, so that's why we're down 22 feet at Lake Travis. Lake Buchanan is down 7, alarm drought status there at Barton Springs. It is just woefully, miserably hot, dry. We haven't had any rain this entire month thus far. It's just madness. Now, if you're headed out and about, though, I can tell you this much. It's 78 right now in Shreveport. It's 80 degrees right now in Houston. It's 80 right now in Dallas. So traveling around isn't a problem. It's just, we can't get any rain, and it's so hot. What do? You go to the tropics to try to cool off. Hurricane Adrian is a mere Category 1 right now. Winds are sustained at 85 miles per hour and is moving off to the west at about 12 miles per hour, not going much of anywhere. Now, this is Invest 94. I haven't spent a lot of time on this morning, mainly because the National Hurricane Center is giving it a zip zero, none, not a percent chance of developing over the next 48 hours or so. So it's really not anything major to concern ourselves with. And so that's why, yeah, they're just going to call it Invest and keep an eye on it for a while. Our satellite and radar is just as clear as it possibly wants to be. We are just socked right here, kept underneath like a cup is what it feels like, of upper-level warm air coming on down in the surface, making its way to us, and it's just this continuous cycle of just hot air aloft, keeping it warm for us here on the surface. Clouds and radar, nothing doing. Thanks to that high pressure, we have nothing really moving or helping us move any moisture from the Gulf, which is normally what we get this time of year. You know, those pop-up showers, those 3 p.m. things that we get? We're getting nothing thanks to that high pressure. And even well into the future, we can take a look at our clock right here and see that we have nothing even into tomorrow and into Monday. Just warm, warm, warm. 99 today, heat index readings. About 104 and beyond, so just keep it cool out there. 73 overnight. Next few days, we keep it in the triple digits on Sunday. We keep it in the triple digits on Monday. And then we keep it in the triple digits into next week as well. 101 by Thursday, you guys. Please be cool out there.